a lot of guys. A lot of our best players not doing the job.
Why do you think that's the case?
I don't know. You'll have to ask them, Jim. I guess they don't care about the team. I don't know. Our best players don't play with any passion, no emotion, and no inspiration at all. They don't play inspired hockey. You cannot play in this league without emotion, grit, being inspired. They're getting paid lots of money, and they're not doing the job. End of story. That's it.